Japanese rice growers are adamant that Australian rice should not be on the table in any free trade agreement talks with Australia, according to ABC Rural. Australian Rice Growers Association Executive Director Ruth Wade said Japanese growers had identified rice, wheat, barley, beef, pork, dairy products, sugar and starch crops as not up for negotiation. Australian growers had told the federal government these commodities must be up for discussion in any trade agreement with Japan.